I've programmed a march at every band this year. Marches are great in the springtime. Band concerts just need marches, and sometimes we don't necessarily get all that covered. So I want to make sure every band had an opportunity to play a march this year. This is called Union March from your piece.
Thank you.
they have been working pretty hard on some of this music. The next piece up, Colonel Bogey, is the march for this band, and it's on the challenging side. We were up until about yesterday, almost on the fence as to whether this was going to come together, and it did. It came together today. But there's just a lot of stuff going on. It's in cut time, which is a completely different time signature for them. They're not used to that. And there's a lot of notes. I mean, there's just a lot of stuff going on. So we hope you appreciate Colonel Bowie. Thank you. I like to bring that out every 3 or 4 years. That's one of the first songs that I ever directed as a student teacher when I was finishing college. It's a great piece, a lot of fun to play, and so I like for kids to experience that as well. We're going to wrap up our last piece here. It's called Ghost of the Lost Ship. The composer, his name is Tyler, he wrote this song when he was 17. I think it's quite impressive for a 17-year-old to have composed. We hope that you will like it. You're going to hear ship bells passing in the night and some spooky things and all of that. I've invited Hunter Ringer to play a percussion part with us. Hunter has been our teaching assistant in fifth grade this semester, and he's been doing a great job. So figured we might as well put him to use music too as well. And so he's gonna play a part. Thank you. Okay. So every year in our spring concert, we pass out our awards for the high school band. These awards have been hard-earned and long-awaited for some of these kids. And we want to make sure that they get the recognition they deserve for that. Middle school does have some awards. Those are given out at the Middle School Awards Day ceremony in late May. So there will be some band awards for our middle school kids as well. But we do our high school during the concert. So we're going to go by groups. There are different awards. They're listed in your program for what students get. The first award, if you've completed a couple of semesters, so basically your freshman year award, is your numerals that go on your band letter. You give them the numerals for that. Those completing 2 years receive the band letter, and those completing 6 years receive an instrument pin. All seniors, regardless of how long they've been with us, receive a plaque commemorating their participation in the band program. And so let's go ahead and get started with these. We're going to do our first year members first. So as I call your name, come up, I'll give you a word, and then just kind of line the front here until everybody in the group is done. Okay? So first, completing a full year, we have Kiara Parker.
Donovan Ziaja.
applause. Next are our seniors who will be receiving their senior plaque this year. I want to take just a moment and recognize this person a little separately, Hunter Ringer. Hunter came to me early in the year, well, midway through the first semester, and said, "Hey, I can play the bass guitar. Can I play a pep band?" I said, "Sure, why not?" So he came and did that, and then he signed up for class after that. So Hunter's a full-fledged member of the band this year, this semester, and so we want to appreciate him for that. Started in 2015, this award is given to an underclassman in band, that's anybody but a senior, that demonstrates commitment to the band program, leadership to the band, exemplary musicianship. The award is voted on by the band seniors. This year, the underclassman of the year is Lily Hayes. The band MVP award was also started in 2015, and this award solely recognizes the most valuable instrumentalist in the band, regardless of grade level. This year's MVP winner is Alyssa Kenyanjui. The award honors the top students in a high school band program and recognizes superior musicianship, outstanding dedication. This year's SUSO award goes to Sarah Morrison. Thank you all very much for helping us with our awards programs there. We definitely appreciate everything that these guys do to represent Culver in and out of the community. They've always done a great job. I can't tell you how lucky I am to not have to worry about taking these guys on a field trip, not have to worry about how they're going to behave, not have to worry about anything happening. They're top-notch people, and I appreciate that so much. We're going to continue, now that the light has gone out, we're going to continue on with our music portion with the high school band. Several different pieces here I'll talk about a little bit as we get through them. But we're going to start with, is a high intensity piece, so we hope that you enjoy it. Thank you. piece we're going to play called Electricity. This is new. We just bought this this year to look at. And it is quite different. It doesn't have the most recognizable melody. But what you're going to get out of this, especially if you close your eyes at the beginning, you should be experiencing what electricity sounds like. It's very interesting. We've enjoyed playing it. So we're going to be playing this for you tonight, Electricity. Our last piece tonight is called The Great Locomotive Chase. Oh, sorry. Our next piece is the Great Little Road Chase. I'm not going to give you the whole history of this, but this has to do with basically a train robbery back in the Civil War era. And so it's another kind of a thematic piece. You're going to hear a lot of times when it just sounds like a train. There's a lot of cool melodies to it, but you're going to hear the whistle of the train. You're going to hear the train pulling out of the depot. You're going to hear the train coming into the station at the end. And we hope you like it. It's a really fun piece of work. Thank you. all very much for coming tonight. Hope you enjoyed our concert. Thanks again for all the work that you do for our kids. Our band program, I certainly appreciate it. Have a great evening. Look forward to spring break. I'm sure a lot of people are, so hopefully we have some good weather and see you guys all tomorrow. Thank you.